the world's easiest to step glitch for beginner lifters.
A few moments later.
Now walk around for 10 seconds.
Three days later.